Next, what we want to look at is a total joint. And as physical therapists, we all see total knee replacements. Depending on what part of the country you're in, though, you might see these patients 4 days after surgery, you might see them 6 days after surgery. But one thing, as we all know, you need to do is gain range of motion. This leg press is very unique in the sense that you can get rid of the weight stack, not engage it, and still gain range of motion while you're going through flexion extension of the knee. So you have a patient that's 6 days out of surgery. So we're going to demonstrate that what you can do 6 days out of surgery with no weight stack, just extending the leg. Now, if we extend all the way out, one thing I want to show you that's extremely important. Okay, lock out a little bit. Now squeeze that muscle. As we all know as physical therapists, if that quad is not engaging, that means the biomechanics of the knee joint here is not going to be engaged, which means what's going to happen? That means walking could be affected. If in fact you do this type of activity 6 days out of surgery, you engage the quad while they're in this position, they can do that, a quad set here, which we all know is one of the first things total joints do. Then what you do is then you flex forward. So we bring it forward as much as you can, gaining range of motion. So say right here, he actually can feel it pull and stretch. We stop and then he goes back. He does this for about 10 minutes. And then what he's gaining is range of motion in the knee, getting that quad set going and contracting, working biomechanics around the knee joint and in the patellar femoral joint. The next thing you do, which I recommend you do, is you take a band, which is on the bottom, and this is very unique to this leg press. You can connect to the front, you can connect it back here. So now the patient's not strong enough to push a weight, but he needs resistance just to gain quad strength. So what he can do again, he's pushing straight out, okay? And now he can gradate how much resistance he's gonna have throughout the range. So he's gonna do a little bit of a knee flexion, so a small amount, and then straighten. A little faster. So he's gaining that proprioception, he's gaining the quad to fire. Then he bends it a little bit more. So now we're getting band resistance, no weight, still getting strength through the band. Very, very important for basic total joints. It's so important to do this. Total hips as well, you can do the same thing. And then we're gonna go for more. So he's gonna flex more and then straighten it back out. So again, you can do all this with a total joint, total knee, total hip patient. 6 days out of surgery, depending on when you see them, but it's very important to remember that you get proprioception, you get strength, you get biomechanics, all with this one machine. And that's even before you engage any weights.